like.
What?
Brains and lock. We're gonna use this growth oil. So my hair is like extremely dry. Put that on my scalp, you feel me? Okay, so now I'm gonna put this virgin hair fertilizer in my hair. And I can say stuff. Like, I don't care about the smell, the way that it makes my head, my scalp feel. It's amazing. Alright, so I plucked a little bit of the hairline. I don't really like to pluck too much just because it's going to thin out. Anyway, I tinted the lace to match my skin tone, so hopefully
that works out.
Bleached knots. I don't really think they bleach too well, but this is the wig after it has been blow dried out. It is a straight wig. It is 26 inches. See the hairline. This is just blow dried out. Like, I haven't straightened it or any of that. So, a few snacks here and there, but it's not too bad. It's not really any shedding just because, I mean, there's a little bit of shedding just because I plucked the hairline, but other than that, no, there's not much shedding. The hair moves freely. Again, this is 26 inches. I am 5'7", and this is 26 inches, and it comes to, not bad. So, let's see, I don't know if you guys can see that, but 26 inches to my butt. Sis, we are hanging and swinging 26 inches for my birthday. So, yeah, so it's like waist length hair. And again, this is blow dried out. It is not straightened yet. So, it actually looks like my hair when my hair is straight. So, I do like that. Of course, my hair isn't this long yet. Wait on it. But yeah, 26 inches down to my butt. And I'm going to apply the wig, cut this lace off, and get it popping.
Thank you. Can we just talk about how I slayed this wig, baby? Like,